Advanced Communicator Bronze and is well on her way to earning her Advanced Communicator Silver. Claudia is presenting Project 4, The Touching Story from the Storytelling Manual. She will be telling the story in first person. The objectives are to understand the techniques available to arouse emotion, to become skilled in arousing emotions while telling a story, and the speech is 6 to 8 minutes. I'd like to present Claudia Mitchell McLeod, delivering the story Mom's Last Laugh, and the author is unknown. Please welcome Claudia.
I couldn't have people think I saw my bones on. hoping that people would think that I was sobbing. But yes, the vibration on the pews would give me away. And they looked sort of incensed. What are you doing laughing at your mother's funeral? But this man was at the wrong church. So he sat there. I mean, he figured it was too late to get up. So he sat there, and when the funeral came to an end, we walked out quickly, and he said, I know we're going to be the talk of the town. But he asked me if I would like to get a cup of coffee. So we went, and we had a cup of coffee. And we continued that relationship until about a year later, we found ourselves at a country church together at the right time and the right place. And we have been married now for 22 years. And I think Mother sort of laughed at that whole situation of how things happened to come together and how God provided for us, because I thought I was going to be alone, but God provided Rick. Who knew at that time, in that circumstance, how God could meet because I truly didn't know what I was going to do. My whole life had been, for the past couple of years, taking care of Mom. But then, because Rick was at the wrong church at the right time, I think Mom left.